The first movie ever made was a short film called The Horse in Motion, which showed a horse running. It was created in 1878 by Eadweard Muybridge, a British photographer who wanted to settle a bet on whether a horse lifts all four legs off the ground when it runs.